Hey everyone, it's Matt checking in from the Aion Foundation. I'm here at HQ in Toronto. Just wanted to check in, say hi, and give you our quick monthly update as to everything that the team's been working on. Obviously, you've been following us on social media and you probably know most of the latest, but a couple of quick updates from the art team specifically. Working on the Unity economics is still an ongoing piece of research that's coming together really, really well. We've been working with a really solid partner on our economic design, and we'll have more to tell you on that over the course of the next month or two. And then following that, in terms of actual work being done to implement Unity, we're very far into the implementation of both the staking mechanism and the delegation of stake mechanism. So that project is coming along really strongly. It's getting implemented in parallel into the Java kernel, as you know, being built out of our Toronto office, and our Rust kernel being built out of Shanghai. Couldn't be more excited about the progress being made on Unity. So stay tuned for a later 2019 release of that function, and we'll have a lot more to tell you about how you interact with Unity as that comes to life. On the AVM, a couple of updates. First and foremost, we've been working pretty aggressively to get the token standards completed for both fungible and non-fungible tokens, to publish some Java contract templates that will be both audited and verified for you to be able to use. The Java token standard for fungible tokens is pretty much complete and pending audit. The non-fungible token standard is something we've been working with the author of the NFT standard on Ethereum to kind of rebuild a more comprehensive and a more complete version of that token standard using Java on top of the AVM. So stay tuned for those. Those token standards will be out for you to use and start building with pretty soon. And if you haven't checked it out, there was a great tutorial posted yesterday by our friend and community member Satya. So thank you so much to Satya, who published a great tutorial on how to get started with the AVM, how to build your first Java contract. So if you want to take that for a spin and you haven't done that yet, make sure you check that out. I think he posted it on Twitter as well as a couple of other places. And finally, you probably saw yesterday we published our quarterly financials. As we've told you over the course of the last year or more, that the Aion Foundation is going to continue its commitment to being one of the most transparent projects in the industry. And as such, we're going to continue our consistent publishing of financial statements. So we did publish our June 30th financials yesterday. You'll notice a couple of things in there that we'll probably have time to address in an upcoming AMA around us kind of solidifying our balance in cash and removing some of our exposure to Bitcoin and Ether. More of this to come in terms of the reasoning behind that. But mostly this is a move for us to effectively solidify our runway so that we can put our strategy in motion without having as much exposure and volatility to crypto. So couldn't be more excited. The foundation's treasury is strong. Our team is strong. We're growing, we're hiring, and we've got a huge amount of strategic work underway that we have yet to share with you. That'll become more visible to you over the course of the next few months. So that's all for now. Looking forward to checking in again and talking to you guys on the next AMA. Take care.